now from the windy city of Chicago, there's a beautiful look at fabled Wrigley Field. Tonight it's baseball between Anaheim and Maryland. George Springer is the zone. Not a bad night to bring the parka along. 54 degrees at game time. Hit to short. And he retired one away. Here's Hanley Ramirez. From the windup, the 3-0 pitch. And he lays off here, ball four, and he'll become the game's first base runner here with one away.
Batting third.
Ball, it's 2-0 now.
Seems like he's really having a tough time finding that rhythm right here in the first inning. He walked a guy, now he's falling behind this hitter. He better figure it out quick.
There to take this in is Crawford, and there are two away now. So striding in, Edgar Martinez. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. Towards second. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Into the box now, Scotty Doe. And Dan, that's a pretty good example of why he's such a great pitcher.
Yeah, stuff. Stuff is obviously an important key to being dominant on the mound, but it doesn't mean a whole lot if you don't have outstanding control to go along with it. But he does, and he really spotted that pitch.
Left fielder.
Stepping into the box, he's out of play. It's 1-2. And he got him. Settling in now, Justin Turner now. Now a swing and a ball lofted down the right field line and fairly deep. And Stanton will put this one away, and the inning is ready now. Giancarlo Stanton.
Leading off top, you're never going to hit him.
Ready with the 1-1 pitch. Hit sharply on the ground. And just past his outstretched glove into left, a base hit. Coming to the plate now, Reggie Jackson. As he'll swing and a liner, but gloved by the third baseman for the out. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. So digging in now, Robinson Cano. First swings for him in this one with a runner still at first and one gone. Step on the bag for one. In now, Gary Sanchez.
I'll tell you, if I'm on the hill, I'm throwing that changeup again. Didn't look like he picked it up very well out of his hand.
Ruiz has a play. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. So striding forward now, Anthony Rizzo.
Fastball, you got him set up. Off speed, hard pitch, anything now.
And this one's chopped foul right at home plate. Back up the middle. Ramirez has it. Throw on to first by Ramirez, takes care of him. One away. Here's J.D. Martinez.
Batting fifth.
The windup and the 0-1. Hit on the ground to third. Martinez is right there. On to first, and it's a good start to the inning for Oswalt here as there are two gone.
Batting six.
Here's Jackie Bradley now. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. Stepping into the box.
These are just extra pitches that are just going to add to your pitch count. He's not trying to work around him, and no reason to, but sometimes you just lose the strike zone for no apparent reason.
And he'll step on first for the out, three unassisted.
Number four.
Here's George Springer, 0-for-1 here in the early going. Lined into left field, a base hit. Ready for another chance, Hanley Ramirez. He drew a walk his first time up. Lofted in the air out to right field. Martinez giving chase. Two down. Digging in to try it again. Number 35.
Those 0-2 curveballs are really tough for guys to lay off. There's
a swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that. Here's the shortstop, Brandon Crawford. He'll look to get something going here in this scoreless ball game.
The shortstop,
lifts it into the air to shallow center. Springer has a read on it. One away. So the base is empty here with one away. And stepping in is the catcher, Carlos Ruiz. Softly hit out towards short. On to first, and very quickly, two are gone here in the home third. Into the box, James Paxton.
He's not messing around this inning. He's attacking the zone. He's showing lots of confidence.
Threw it right past him. A swing and a miss at the gate. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Edgar Martinez comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Grounder down the line at third. Oh, what a stop on the slide. It's there. He got him. So one away here with the bases empty, and set to stand in the ultra-dangerous Giancarlo Stanton. Here's a shot to left field and deep. Look at this. And gone into the right field bleachers. Digging in for his second at-bat, Reggie Jackson. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Hit hard on the ground towards second, and that finds its way through for a base hit. Riding in once again, Robinson Cano. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning. Ground ball right side. A dive, and he knocks it down. And he'll make it to first easily on what will almost certainly be ruled an infield single. Striding into the box, Gary Sanchez.
Hit pitch he wants back. You're not going to get many balls right in the wheelhouse from a top-level arm like this.
Throw on to second for the force, and the side is retired. Digging in the switch hitter, Scotty Doe. 3-0. Here it comes on 3-0. And that won't find the zone either. So speed on base here to begin the inning. It's a four-pitch. Hit in the air out to straightaway left field. Moving under it, Jackson looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Throw won't get him. Stepping up now, Justin Turner. Pitch swung on and hit in the air toward the line and right. Oh, and a fine play there as he ranges back to put this one away. Not an easy play by any means, and there are two gone.
First baseman number 44.
Stepping up to the plate, Anthony Rizzo. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Oh, how about Cano? Hey now. Here's George Springer. 1-for-2 on his line so far in the game.
Center fielder.
George. Skied into straightaway right. Martinez has a read on it. And that's the first out of the inning. Here's the left fielder, Hanley.
Looking for that release point on that curveball early in this outing. That one looked like it popped out of his hand behind his ear instead of out front. We'll see if he finds that pitch because it'll be important for him.
Throw on to first, two gone. Ready once again, number 35.
Well, you find yourself down 0-2, and the last swing you take is a bad swing. It doesn't give you a lot of confidence as a hitter, that's for sure.
And the throw to first will indeed get him. It's a strike. Here's J.D. Martinez. The ball 1-1. Swing and a soft liner. Throw on to first by Cano, and there's the first out of the inning. Digging in, Jackie Bradley Jr. He's 0-for-1 thus far. And a good first pitch as he gets him to bounce one on the ground out towards second. Throw on to first takes care of him. Two very quick outs to start the home fifth. Makes him swing and miss.
Two outs, two strikes, and we're in the fifth inning, and he's got one pitch, I think, away from getting through five shutout innings. It's pretty impressive right now.
And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away. Digging in once again, Edgar Martinez. He'll start things out now in the top half of the sixth. Takes this the other way to right. And a base hit, so he goes after the first pitch he sees, and he's on to open up the inning. Trying to pick things up.
Every game you pitch can be so different, Matt. Sometimes it feels like guys can't touch you and you're just punching everyone out. But other times, you don't have your good stuff and you really rely on movement and location to get outs. That's been the case for him today, and it's really working.
And for the K, here's the pitch. And the sinking fastball called strike three.
Well, that's a true indicator he's looking for a fastball, and he wanted to spin to win right there, knock one as far as he could.
Hold on now. That ball is down and could score a run. And the tag from Ruiz will come a half a beat too late. He is in there to score. Ready once again and out. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Martinez has a read on it. He's got it, and there are two down now. And no tag at second. He'll head back there with the shot now. Roy Oswalt. Victor Martinez is going to get the call off the bench now. It'll hold, but meanwhile, the count moves to 2-0. The 2-0 pitch. Smoked on the ground up the middle. A dive, but he can't knock it down. It's through for a base hit. And the run will score from second here as this is now a 3-0 game. In the bullpen now as a right-hander begins to throw out there. Here comes the first pitch. Smoke toward third. And he tries for the backhand reach at third, but he gets by the glove down the line. And Cano will score. He's safe at home plate. Here's Hanley Ramirez. Addison Reed cuts in from the bullpen. Chopped weakly to the left. And he'll go to short way to retire the shot. New pitcher coming on now.
David.
Here's the catch.
Ruiz.
That fastball for a strike. Well, as demonstrated there, that's a tough pitch to do anything with.
Yeah, good luck. But hey, a high fastball all of a sudden becomes really dangerous for a pitcher if it's not spotted above the zone. A little height difference makes all the difference.
Yoenis Cespedes will move into the on-deck circle now to try to get something started here with one.
Absolutely throwing bullets at you.
Oh, got him a swing out of his shoes on that one. Nothing and two. Swing and a miss on the fastball that time. Out number two. Into the box now. Scotty.
Good pitch to hit. He wants that one back. He was just a little bit late on it.
Mine to the right side. And there goes the combined no-hitter. Ready for another chance. Andrew Benintendi in the dirt.
Well, one thing about him, he's an absolute grinder at the plate. You can pretty much count on him battling at the plate every chance he gets.
And that's through for a hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two. And another foul ball. Trying to hang a zero. Here's the pitch. On the ground to third. Scooped up. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is. Chris Devinsky is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number seven. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Swung on in the dirt, strike three. The throw to first is in time, one down. Riding in once again, Edgar Martinez. He reached on a single last time and later wound up scoring. Into the windup and the pitch. High in the air out to center field. Bradley is there. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away. Giancarlo Stanton now. It's been a nice game for him. Three hits, including a homer to this point. Ground ball left side. Defense set up perfectly. Throw on to first gets him, and the side is retired. Settling in now.
First baseman, Anthony.
Infield shifted
in the middle of your order, and he wasn't able to hit it. That's how nasty his slider is. Here it is. You still can't hit it.
That's through, and he's got his first base hit. He's one for three. Now at the plate, J.D. One and two now. Now Price is 1-2. Got him. Here's Jackie Bradley now. He comes in 0-for-3, and he's deep in the hole, 0-2.
Well, it's got a double play situation right here. If he can get the ball down, everything's been up. So I'm not really looking for a double play. It might take two or three hitters to get out of this jam.
And there's out number two as this is taken in shy of the track, and the runner will have to retreat. Now to the plate, Reggie Jackson.
Right down the middle and got away with them. I don't think he should go back there again, but he's got to locate a little bit better if he wants to put him away. This guy's too good a hitter.
And he's safe at first, so he's aboard on the drop third strike.
Batter number 22.
Here's Robbie Cano now. He's 2 for 3 thus far. On the ground to second base, this could be two. To Crawford for one. On to Rizzo, and it's a double play. Ready now, Gary Sanchez.
Strikes with that. That was a good swing right there. Might be the best one he's had all night because he was right on it.
Bradley on the run. And that ends the inning. Anthony Crawford. Now action in the bullpen as their closers start. 1-1, here it comes. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Springer racing back. He's not going to get to it, so the leadoff guy's aboard with a base hit. And he will pull into second with a leadoff double. Here's the catcher, Carlos Ruiz. No hit. The 1-1 from Price. This is on the ground over to first. The tag, and he is out. A man on third with two down. Swing and a little blooper to center. Ramirez is there, and he puts this one away for the Nisha. Enters from the pen to start the ninth inning. Here it is, heading to the bottom of the ninth. Jake Lamb will try to get his club a little ninth inning insurance as he'll grab a bat to pinch hit, leading things off here. Hit hard on the ground to second. Doe takes it in. Throw on to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway.
Center fielder.
Here's George Springer. On the night, he's two. Now the pitch. And a swing and a miss here, and the first two are dispatched to begin the ninth. Here's Hanley.
One that's difficult is that one that starts in at you and still breaks over the plate.
Hit hard on the ground is short. A dive, but he can't get a glove on it. It's through for a base hit. Stepping in, number 35. And 1-2. Swing and a high pop up back onto the outfield grass now. Benintendi is in now as he gloves it for the third out of the inning. A 6-foot-2-inch left-hander jogs in to take
Rivera.
So striding forward now, Andrew Benintendi. He'll lead things off here as we play the bottom of the ninth. Sanchez has a play, makes the play, one away. Coming to the plate now, Justin Turner. He was a ground out victim last time up. Heading out towards shallow right. Stanton has a read on it. And that's the second out of the inning.
We may see a team meeting to motivate him a little bit better. That's so difficult to hit.
Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over. And fellas, the outing turned in by the man you see there certainly can't go unrecognized. Roy Oswalt, picture perfect there. He's our top player of the game.